trouble. Looks like the wall.
Come on. Shit. Let's go.
Okay.
Think we got a problem out here.
Come out. It's over.
Shit. Abigail.
Dutch, get out here. Get out here now.
Someone must have squealed.
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton, let my friend go. Or folks, they are going to get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea. Hosea! God damn it! Kill those cats!
Thank you.
lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roofs, if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that. What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. We die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down. Head for the docks. Guards up ahead.
What now?
Just wait a second.
Said it to Mavis. The rats will have to come out of their holes eventually. Should have had them in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Got men on every street.
We can't stay here. Let's cut through the train. Follow me. Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Get down and stay out of sight. Someone's coming. Duck.
Hey, I already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure. Shit! Stop, Arthur!
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out?
How? I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
What now?